Okay, so this is it. The final chapter where the game started also.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Okay, so now is probably a good time to bring out the big guns here, if you have a shotgun or something. But I would also advise that you probably switch out to the military-grade ammo here. Just go to town with that. Just fire short burst here. They go down pretty easily when you use this ammo here. Oh hello. Ouch. Yeah. And now this happens, of course. The scripted event. So this is where the intro ended. So let's see what happens after that. Demon knocks over the knocks over the car here and knocks you over. And this is where the intro ended. So let's see what happens here. You're about to get eaten here, I think. Yeah, okay. Miller saves us with his wall driver.
The Horde is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Antio. Don't stop for a second.
Okay, there's also some stuff here if you got hurt a bit. Now just bring out the big gun again here. And also just stay close to Miller. And if you're in trouble, you can actually jump up here. There's also some ammo over there. I think we'll just chance it here. Come on, pick up the... Can't pick it up? God damn it. Oh, hello. God damn it, die.
Come on, let's do it.
Okay. No, we can't pick it up. Okay, but we better follow Miller here. Because if you get too far away, a demon will come and grab you. You don't want that? Oh, god damn it. Miller, what are you doing? Get moving here. Yeah, there's also a body here with a key. Key for safe. Okay, but we made to safety here.
Take a look at that room.
Almost here, yes. Let's just have a look in the loggers here. Yeah, there's some shotgun ammo here. Cool. Go, 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 go!
No quiet. Come on.
Yeah, we're just gonna change a little bit of filter here. And then go and see if we can find a safe. It should be out here. There's also a ranger cache here.
This way.
Yeah. Here's the safe in the corner. God damn it, it's empty! Game is trolling you here. Okay. Now we get to go to the top of the tower here. Come on, Mila.
Right to the top. You're an eternal optimist, Mila. Easier said than done.
Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator. We will try to unlock the counterweight stopper.
Sounds like a stupid idea if you ask me.
Come on, Suga! Come on! Join the army, they said. It will be fun. Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
It will be fun. And if we're lucky, it'll also be dangerous. Yeah. Ouch. Whoa. Yeah. We got off the floor for too early here, I think. Yeah. He's up there. So now we need to... Oh, there's a journal here. Yeah, I think we need to hide a bit here. There comes a demon. We'll hide. No, he still finds us. Go away. Okay.
It's gone.
Okay. Yeah, I think we're a bit safe here. Yeah, it's probably gonna come here again. Yeah. Damn it! Go away! Shoot! Okay, not this way. Where are we going? Are we going up here, aren't we? Yeah. Mind the gap here. Oh shit. Coming again? Oh, it's coming again. Oh,
there's a staircase nearby! Go upstairs!
Yeah, I'm coming! Run! Oh! Here he is.
Well done!
Come in, Orman! We just landed some demons off. Still going up!
Oh! Oh shit! Go away, dude! I'm shooting!
Shoot!
What the hell? I'm shooting it! Okay, that was bullshit to the max here. What the fuck? You need to wait to shoot it, I think.
Come in, Orman! We just sent some demons off. Still going up!
Okay. Do we need to hit it in the head or what? Yeah, okay. Supreme bullshit. I think we are also on our last shells here. Yeah, we are on our last shells.
Roger that, Colonel.
That was also the last fighting we had to do here.
The laser won't do us any good here, Artyom. The clouds are way too thick. You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up.
Okay, we'll do that.
Move, boy.
No, not here. We need to go up here. This way? Nope. Further up, or we need to climb this. But I think we'll just change the filter first. It doesn't sound like a good idea to run out of filters. Hanging on a ladder here. Yeah, okay, this happens. I think we just need to mash the E button here, so I think we'll just do that. Just to be safe. Okay. Where are we going here? Over here? Yeah. Nope, filters. No, can't go downstairs. Guess we go upstairs then. What's going on here?
He's here. Can hear us. Can understand us.
Okay. Okay, so if you hear them say that, you'll probably get the good ending. Get the possibility for the good ending, at least. You can still choose to get the bad ending. How are we going here? Am I missing something here? Okay, what am I missing? Oh, okay. Up there? Yeah. Okay, so we need to jump up here. Oops. It's a lot of platforming this level. Yeah, again here. Whoops. Whoop. Oh, no, 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 no. I think we're gonna need to mash again here. Mashing that button. Oh, and on a knife conveniently doubles as an ice pick here. Yeah. Okay, but I think we made it. Also filter here. And a conveniently placed ladder here. Cool. But I think that's the top.
Why are they here?
Oh, what's going on now?
He brings death.
Now we have another vision.
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
Okay. Whoops. Okay, so we just need to place the guidance system here.
Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
Now we just need to wait for the dark one to end our mine here.
He's coming to destroy us. Why?
So the last section is a bit of a dream sequence.
He cannot be allowed.
Or subconscious sequence. It's the dark one entering our mind here.
They always do.
Okay, so this guy wants to stop us. So we need to get away from him somehow. Okay, this is a bit weird. I think I'm gonna put the mouse sensitivity a bit down here. Oh, that was a dead end. What about here? That was a dead drop, I think. What, the other way? No, that was also a dead drop. Okay, so the last one. Whoops. Yep, bingo. Oh, that's the dark one. Tries to push us back.
You will be stopped.
No, I won't. So now we're in this crazy stone maze here, and the dark one is chasing us. Need to find the floor here. Oh, here we go. I think we'll just run.
He
Oh, he's coming after us. run. Oh, he's coming that way. We need to run the other way. Achum? What? Okay, I think this is just going to repeat itself here, so I think we'll just have to run back again. Oh, he's coming again here.
He's coming to destroy us. Destroy him.
Oh, we can't jump here. Yeah.
He's coming.
I think the next sequence is actually a bit of a platforming, jumping sequence. Oh, he's coming there.
He cannot be allowed.
Oh, is that Hunter?
Destroy him.
Okay. Now we pass out again. Or something. Oops. Okay, so next sequence here. That must have hurt. Oh, this is the jumping sequence. I really hate it. If I'm going to die, I'm probably going to do it now. Whoops. Yeah, and he's still on our tail here. Okay, so two options here. Yeah, this is a dead end. I'll quickly run the other way here. Yeah, this is a dead end. Oh shit. Now we gotta jump again. I really hate this. Oh, what is this? Okay, he's coming down there, or what? I hope this is the right way. Yeah, I think it is. I think we made it. Ouch. Oh, hey, Hunter. What are you doing here?
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Stop him.
Okay, so we need to kill this dark one here. Just shoot him in the head or in the shoulder region. Okay, that was the last shot, I think. I'm not sure, but I think you can actually reload the gun if you run out.
You reap what you sow, Akim. Force answers force. War breeds war, and death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
So if you hear Khan's voice here, that means you can get the good ending.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
The enlightened ending.
Prevent. Save. 10 seconds to homing procedure completion.
So this dark one is dies. Since we shot him.
He can stop.
We need to shoot down this.
We want peace.
So that was pretty much it. The last level of Metro 2033, the Redux version. So I hope you found some of this useful, and thanks for watching.
H.G. Wells once wrote, "If we don't end wars, wars will end us." And somehow, I stopped my war. At the time, I couldn't say what had made me spare the Dark Ones. But I came to realize that the strange visions that haunted my journey were their attempts to reach out to us. I don't know if I was the first to communicate with them, but I will not be the last. They are among us now. In the future, our future, stretches before us like an endless metro tunnel.